Jon Moxley changed his finisher 3 times. So when Jon Moxley was in WWE, he used to do an headlock driver, which you can see it was like this. But he faced several problems doing this. So he changed it to Dirty Deeds, which was like double arm DDT. But when he came to AEW, he thought, let's bring some variation to it. So he changed to Paradigm Shift, which looks like a brain buster. He didn't completely change the finishers, but he used some varieties of it.